Hello student, my name is Omkar Tyagi. In this module I will teach you 12th accountancy chapter 1 module 2 accounting for NPO and income and expenditure account is my topic. What is income and expenditure account? Income and expenditure account is a nominal account and we can prepare with the help of receipt and payment account in NPO, and we can find out the surplus and deficit with the help of this account. All expense and loss are recorded in debit side, all income and gains are recorded in credit side. In income and expenditure account is like profit and loss account. So first of all, these are the some features one by one. Nature of account. Income and expenditure account is a nominal account and all debit expenses and losses and credit all income and gains. This rule is followed here. Next one is nature of item recorded in it. Only revenue nature item will be recorded in it. If capital nature item, they are left, they are not recorded in it. Only revenue nature item will be recorded in it. Next one, omission of opening and closing balance of the cash. In income and expenditure account we do not record the opening and closing balance of cash. These are recorded in receipt and payment account. Next one is adjustment. In income and expenditure account we do some adjustment like depreciation, outstanding expense, prepaid expense, unearned income. So we can do some adjustment here. Next one, it record income and expenditure of the current period. Only current period means which period is going on, that is current year, and only current year transactions are recorded in income and expenditure account. Next one is the purpose. What is the purpose of income and expenditure account? To find out the surplus and deficit, that is the purpose of income and expenditure account. All NPOs, not for profit organization, they want to know what they earn and what they lose in a year, and what is the deficit and what is the surplus. They can serve the purpose with the help of income and expenditure account. Next one is distinction between the receipt and payment account and income and expenditure account. One by one I will tell you on the basis of distinction. First and nature, receipt and payment account is a summary of cash book, but income and expenditure account is like a profit and loss account. Next one is side. Income and receipt and payment account have the two side, receipt side and payment side. But income and expenditure account have the debit side all expenses and credit side all incomes. Next one, a type of account. In receipt and payment account, real account, it is the real account, and income and expenditure account, it is a nominal account. Next, opening balance. In receipt and payment account, opening and closing balance are there. It may be a positive or it may be a negative, maybe overdraft. But in income and expenditure account, opening balance is not there. Only closing balance are there, that is a deficit or surplus. Next is the closing balance. So closing balance in receipt and payment account, that may be a positive, that may be a negative. This is the closing balance. It is the summary of cash book. But in income and expenditure account, closing balance is deficit or a surplus. Nature of item. In receipt and payment account, what type of nature? Capital nature or revenue nature, both are recorded. But in income and expenditure account, only revenue nature item will be recorded. Keep in mind, only revenue nature item will be recorded. Next one, period of income and expenses. Here only receipt and payment account all previous year, current year or next year, all income and expense are recorded, but in income and expense account only current year item will be recorded. Adjustments. In receipt and payment account there is no adjustment, but in income and expenditure account all type of adjustment are done. Next one is balance sheet. In receipt and payment account we can't prepare the balance sheet, but with the help of income and expenditure we have to study with the help of balance sheet, and it is generally with prepared with balance sheet. So these are the difference or distinction between income and expenditure account. I think you like it. Thank you. Be safe, stay home.